take James to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage. Will you love him, comfort him, and honor him in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.